Hot new release for the 30th. Dancehall artists Spice, Shaggy and Sean Paul have joined forces on a new track dubbed Godongde. The track was released today. Speaking with E! Prime, Sean Paul notes that he was honored to have worked with Spice and Shaggy on this authentic dancehall track.
Big tune, love the rhythm. It's an authentic dancehall rhythm which I love and try to support in every time. A traditional big bad dancehall rhythm. So the three S's upon it, you know what I mean? Me, Shaggy and Spice, which is just the dopest thing. I've been trying to work with collabs in my own genre a lot recently, and so this is a big one for me.
Shaggy also shared with E! Prime that he hopes the track will be well received by dancehall fans.
We're expecting great, great things from it. Great reaction from the core audience in dancehall. This is definitely the type of song that will bring the whole dancehall community into a form of unity. It's the first time that Shaggy and Sean Paul is actually featured on a song, a project that we pretty much engage in together.
Earlier today, Spice went live on Instagram with the two legends, where she spoke and working with them on the track.
It's a legendary moment for me to have two of you, you know, our greatest legends in the genre, you know, just being on the song together is a vibe, so I appreciate it.
Yeah, man, enough love.
The track will be featured on Spice's upcoming debut album, 10. According to Shaggy, the album will be groundbreaking. Spice and Sean Paul have previously appeared on Stylogy's Dumplin' remix that was released in 2019, while Kemar Haikon's So Saucy remix featured Shaggy and Spice in 2020. And another one. Record executive and producer DJ Khaled has dropped his 12th studio album, Khaled Khaled. The album consists of 13 tracks and has been getting rave reviews since it was released earlier today. Khaled Khaled features the music industry's heavy hitters like Her and Migos, who recently joined Khaled in Jamaica to record the project. Khaled added the reggae mix to the album on the closing track, Where You Come From, which is an all-star collaboration featuring Buju Banton, Capleton, Barrington Levy, and Bounty Killer. The album also features Nas, Jay-Z, Megan Thee Stallion, Drake, Meek Mill, and Rick Ross, among others. The album serves as the follow-up to his 2019 project, Father of Assad, which debuted at number 2 on the Billboard 200 chart and earned him his first Grammy Award with the song Higher, featuring John Legend and the late Nipsey Hussle. I'm Deidran, reporting for E! Prime. Thank you for watching.